today we're making grilled donut sandwiches. And all you need to make a grilled donut sandwich is one donut cut in half. Glaze works best, but we also use crumb or sugar. Don't use frosting. It's gross. Two slices of the best cheese you can buy, imitation pasteurized. Here we go. Let's crack into it. So you just grill it until it's caramelized in a Here we go. Let's cut into this baby. As you can see, stupid. Enjoy.